I say this without breaking? How can I say this without taking over? How can I put it down into words when it's almost too much for my soul alone? I